Do you remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And they've always been at war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born, but there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons. The Rebellion for Dante. The Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad?
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons?
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Over here. Can you get across?
I'll have to find another way.
User joined your channel.
Another blue rose.
Getting the hang of this.
What are you planning on doing with your life? flying rats.
My way.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO, Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's phlebotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
They're aware of you now, Dante, so stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Kat knows the virility factor, and what lies beneath. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
Draw attention.
Spotted you. They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
Shit. I'm not safe here.
Let go. Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
Girls.
Come on.
There you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
Come on!
One more.
Over here, Dante. We're clear. For the time being. Over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you. Take out the camera.
Come on then, you little shit.
Come on.
you hear me? Who invited you, fat ass?
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running.
Seem to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius' church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately. But do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. A succubus, an ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if drunk
daily. How do people actually fall for this crap?
you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. He told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. He tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
He wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. He just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be demon scum, your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. But after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Deep into your own heart. To see if you are still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
You're flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence-gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares?
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
All right, see you on the other side.
Whew! Dante?
Down here. You're right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
so long.
Point me to the mixing room.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
In the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Trouble.
Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Congratulations, you win.
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah, that was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.